But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated. This man Rourke had killed him. He'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. Again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Also, thank you for the followers I picked up the other night. Much appreciated. Always good to get some followers and join the gameplay. In the chatting eye. Alright.
Come on, let's go! Move it!
Yeah.
Was the level.
And need to go check. Sorry again, guys. Looking at probably a blank screen again. Just let me check this. Every shot with a remote sniper hits a personal vehicle. Alright. That wasn't a sniper, it was automatic. So, unless they get this fucking wrong. Bastards. Alright, let's do this again.
Defensive teams are reporting massive casualties and need assistance.
Roger
that! Patch me through! We're surrounded on all sides! What's your ETA? We're moving through the trenches! Hang tight, we'll get there!
All defensive units, be advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire.
That tower goes down! All drones go offline and we lose the beach! Move!
Ah, shot one of my guys.
Targets in the trenches! Grab some cover!
Drone Control's defensive teams are reporting massive casualties and need assistance.
Roger that! Patch me through!
Defensive units, be advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire.
That tower goes down. All drones go offline and we lose the beat.
Move! I don't know why I just lay on the ground and see if we're naive. Oh, you moron! You moron!
Drone Control's defensive team.
We're surrounded on all sides. What's your ETA? We're moving through the trenches. Hang tight, we'll get there.
All defensive units, be advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire.
That tower goes down. All drones go offline and we lose the beach.
Grenades in these.
Targets in the trenches! Grab the cover!
Complete all units retreat from the beach.
Who is she really dodging the back?
Come on, move!
Damn quick time loop.
Once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
It's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America.
Damn it.
Their leader...
I chose the wrong level again, didn't I? Find Ajax. Oh, I did it again. Save and quit, God damn it. Do this again. Mission slate. So struck down. That's the one.
They emerge. emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego. Federation territory. To find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
So full of gay cliches.
Alright, remote snipers online.
We need to get eyes on Ajax.
Yeah, I...
Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look.
I've done this a million times before, so...
There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in.
Look at that.
That's it. That's our boy.
It's nearly like I've done this 7 or 8 times before. That's it.
They're moving. We should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher.
Where is the fucking grenade launcher? Ah. Right in front of us.
Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Confirm hit. Head stuck.
Could blow some shit up. Michael Bay stuff.
Watch and learn, kid.
We're moving Ajax, so our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Keep fire! shooting at it, he was nearly dying from some of the crap.
Lay it on him!
Do this.
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers.
All triggers.
This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Breach on your shot. On you.
Go, go, go! 12 o'clock! 12 o'clock!
Right around the left!
Clear right!
Clear left!
He's not here! He's not here!
Where is he?
Where is he? Where did you take him?
This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fail this shit.
Breach on your shot. On you.
No, no, no! 12 o'clock! 12 o'clock!
Right on the left!
No, right!
This should be where they're holding Ajax.
Missing guns.
Check it out with a remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot.
Go, go, go! 12 o'clock! 12 o'clock!
Right on the left!
Clear right!
Clear left!
Room secure! He's not here!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where did you take him?
Where is he? Where is he?
I don't know what he is.
Riley's got his set.
Let's go.
No, no, you're no.
I have a terrible feeling I've fucking missed him.
Ambush!
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
That will do.
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
I don't think this is going to work. I think I've blown the chance of the troops.
Let's go!
Again.
Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on. Throw gas under the door.
Right in time, shit. Jesus. That was a dick shot. That is not cool. You shot him in the dick.
Riley's picked up his head again.
Be quiet, you doggo.
This must be where the home lays at. Keegan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal.
Through the devil's asshole. That'll work.
Thank you. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
But who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid.
Doesn't really surprise me.
We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
They're coming. Drop down.
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper. Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Drop down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Drop down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper!
Hey, take fire over
there. Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Checkpoint, you mongoloid!
You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Drop down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
You dick!
Bring him! We leave now!
You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Drop down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs!
It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Are you dickless wonder?
You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Back down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Last check, and you're the new crazy motherfucker.
You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Yeah.
Incoming! Back down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
You just,
Bring it! We leave now!
All right. Give me a... Give me a zen fucking moment here. This is frustrating as fuck, trying to get this trophy. Maybe I shouldn't have tried to replay it this time, but you know what? I want the goddamn trophy! Yeah, that sounded quite long.
You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now!
Yeah, sure.
Sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Looks familiar. Already did that one. I might try and see what the next level-specific trophy is. Just hang on 2 seconds, me. Where is it? I remember this one was quite tough to do on veteran mode, so probably a good reason to lower the difficulty to try and get this one, actually. We'll save and quit. Let's go and hunt down another trophy. Mission select. Was it that one? Better make sure. Sorry about the blank screen again, guys and girls, but let's just make sure. In Legends Never Die, that's the one. Alright, let's go do this. Hello out there. Thanks for joining me.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Trying to take out guys underwater using the knife, I think, is the trick.
To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best. Rourke was the reason we were feeling.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead!
It's not actually thrown together quite like keep up with the modern warfare's were when you got to the end of the game and there's screams and so much shit. Yeah, this one's kind of a bit more balanced and yeah, a lot of great moments. Kind of wanted to see, you know, parts of Australia in this.
too. We got about a dozen targets.
Don't let that launcher fire. Move up.
When I was playing through this first time around, I reset this probably 6 times because I thought I fucking died. I don't know why I did it, because there was no red fucking
Just take out the launcher!
I can reset it. Because I think it said take out the launcher, so I was like, okay, that's good. And I would reset it. What the fuck am I doing? Why would I do that for? Objective failed. That's why. That is fucking why.
We gotta get on the street! Move!
Come on, let's go!
The city's flooding! We need to move!
To speak freely.
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least 3 tangos, 10 meters.
Stay in line.
On your rise.
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
Oh, kill one.
This will be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. Go underwater, we'll get the jump on them. We'll take them out on your mark. Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! Stay on my six! Get across! It's gonna break apart!
Like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Any gun? Aw, come on.
Let's go. Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Down here.
Impossible. How am I supposed to do it? don't know how I'm supposed to do this.
Out here.
What? Sorry again out there. How many do I have to kill and what do I have to do? Ah, oh, the ramblings of a madman. Where are you? Where are you? Kill 6 enemies with the knife while underwater. Do I just keep getting one at a time until I die? Until it adds up? What do I do? Doing it in the wrong area, aren't I? Four. Got four. Two more.
Let's go.
Two more guys I need. Where are you, you bastards? You bastards.
Let's go.
Where are you?
Merrick, hold your fire. We're approaching on your six. Coming in from above. Drop down here.
Activate the charger.
Fire!
We tracked El Marco to the hotel! He's still there!
Come on.
They're picking up on our road. We gotta move.
Yes. Yes. Gotcha. Got the trophy.
Everyone good?
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, wrong! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting!
The amount of time you say
it's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Elias!
My bad.
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first.
Why
whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
A lot of time jumps in this game. It's a nice compact story, but not too bad.
He's right on time. Better wear a mask.
Ghost?
Chopper's landing. Confirm visual ID.
Which is a good way to end, but thanks for joining me here tonight for COD Ghost. I did get another couple of level specific trophies, so very happy with that. Next time you catch me on stream, I might be playing The Evil Within, so stop back around if you're a fan of horror games. I've still got a lot more COD games to play. This is actually the most current COD game that I have played at the moment. So I've still got a few more to play through. Gonna pick up World War II probably over the next couple of weeks. Haven't even got bothered with the new Modern Warfare yet. So yeah, basically stop back down. Stop back around Nick Haines World 1981, and also stop by my YouTube channel, Nick Haines World. Going to be reviewing this game hopefully in the future as well. So stop by for all this stuff, and please follow me here on Twitch. Got a few neat things planned.